Tigers still looking for their first points as Agigi has it. Gabe near the top of the circle, dribbling to his right. Has a head fake, didn't buy a foul though. Gives it to Bowles. Bowles curling to the left, pivoting. Now gives to Cobre. Wide open three, right wing. Got it. Alec Cobre, that's his bread and butter. He knocks it down.
It seems like when you start making shots like that, you forget about shooting 30%.
As Cobre is better than 30%.
He made his first two tonight.
Lampkin and Elaraki have checked in. Also, David Taylor for Pacific. So fresh legs out there for the Tigers. Wallace in the left corner gives up top to Taylor. David fakes left, dribbles right, gives right to Delani for a deep three. That's around the rim and drops through.
It's good to see the guards making some threes tonight early.
Post gives on the left
Post
corner.
Post wide open. Eric is wide open there. Delani's got to stop and look inside. A little bounce pass will give him an easy shot.
Up top, it's Bowles for a straightaway three, and he knocks it down.
Good shot by Ray. Good shot. Good pass. Good ball move.
Well, David slaps the basketball from baseline right. He inbounds to Cobre in the corner for three, and he swishes it through. Alec Cobre, nice three of three from beyond the arc. Thompson instead shovels to Cobre, who's trapped on the right elbow, gives it out to Delani. Five to shoot four. Delani has to fire away, and he knocks it through.
How about those last two threes
oh,
right
my
there?
Goodness.